Hey guys, it's Ayan. There's a new patch again. This time it's for fractals. This is the story mode for Thomanova Reactor. Enjoy watching!
Welcome to Mistlock Observatory. Please don't touch anything. This is delicate equipment and tampering.
I'm not tampering, I'm commandeering. We need this machinery to investigate the Thomanova reactor disaster.
Disaster? My friends there never mentioned any disaster. Besides, it would take an expert to isolate a specific...
That's where you come in. I direct, you calibrate. Unless you want to get hauled off to a Lion Guard brig.
No. Unacceptable. I cannot abandon my work. I will not.
Then you'd better get busy. And don't worry about your consortium bosses. I'll force them to secure their compliance later.
Thomanova disaster, isolated. Reading massive energy spikes, temporal distortion. I hope you know what you're doing.
Dessa sure is dedicated. Suspiciously so. I mean, did you see her face when I told her I'd haul her in? She looked like her whole world was ending. I'll never understand how the consortium inspires such loyalty. But it means we can't trust her. I'm staying behind to make sure no one fiddles with the machinery once we're underway. Sorry to abandon you, but Magnus made it clear. The Arch can't afford to lose any more counselors. However, if I understand it right, I can monitor you once you're in. I'll be in touch every step of the way. And I promise you, as a member of the Captain's Council, do this for me, and it'll absolutely be worth your while.
You're in. And it seems you're inquest.
Dessa says it's not unusual, but...
It isn't. If you were qualified, you'd know gross corporeal reassignment is a potential side effect of fractal insertion.
Fascinating. But according to the schematics,
the reactor core is nearby.
We need to access the console and take a sample.
Very well. With random monsters teleporting in and off the charts energy readings,
I advise
making a shortcut. There should be explosive units nearby.
Use one to breach the wall, and you'll have much easier access.
Too late.
Tempo drift left you long past the target time. Nothing to
do now. Come on. Anger rise.
Should have given that one a grade.
Time to go see.
Justice! ominous than usual.
Like I said,
nasty. There's a cool environment in that area. You can acquire it and not get flying to death. Do so.
It may come in handy.
That ooze is blocking access to the collider.
Rage at maximum.
You're going to have to kill it. So prepare to get flying. The metal oozes are going to repair the
sequence. Deal with them first.
Centaur.
We'll have to shut down more
colliders before you can extract a core sample.
Time to do some reactor approaching critical panicked evacuation. General mayhem and hysteria. Yep, I'd say my work here is done. Sorry about all the death, and for the portal pandemonium. I told the inquest chaos energy was a disturbance. Mind you, dragon energy is tricky, so I can see how they flopped it. At least they helped identify the network of magical channels that crisscrosses the globe. That was a breakthrough. Now we know how not to do this kind of research right on an intersection of those channels. Live and learn.